The British Muslim Heritage Center, this is our annual gala dinner, and we have an opportunity to launch our business club and celebrate Queen's Award for volunteering of excellence. And also we'll be another project which is also unique to us is a project called House of Wisdom, Darul Hikmah in Urdu or Arabic, which is tells us about our history of Muslims and their achievements.
I think I'm delighted with their achievements, their setup, the wonderful venue they have, the activities that they're involved in to try and build links between the British Muslim community and the rest of Britain and British society. Today, the unveiling of the library, the contribution that Muslims have done to this country and the continent is huge.
What I've seen is the center actually becoming more and more active and really going outwards towards different institutions, different communities, and doing precisely what our aim was, and that is to build strong community cohesions. And what we've seen today is that they've also launched a business club, so that actually the backbone, which is the businesses, the economy, we can also strengthen that.
It's a fabulous opportunity to engage with the community, to communicate and to break down barriers. And for that reason, the British Army are proud to be involved and engage.
They're doing an absolute fantastic job, and they are inspiring our younger generation and the communities, you know, to participate in activities like this, and they are, you know, outreaching into the various communities.
And it's great that they're now particularly going in and integrating with the business community. We take the same approach, talking to businesses, young people, education and cultural groups in order to break down barriers, and that's just what the British Muslim Heritage Centre does as well.
And I'm glad that there's so much variety of people here from all walks of life and from all parts of the country, and myself and some of my friends here, we've travelled here from Glasgow, Scotland, and I must say this is well organised, and it's an excellent institute, and I hope that more and more people from Scotland, especially Glasgow, do come and visit this.